The Lord will exempt you from demotion. The voice of God will arise for you. Shout every voice of opposition. Shout out every demonic voice array against your destiny. Let me hear your louder amen. Every ambassador of darkness assigned against you and your house, or against our children, those at home, those abroad, the spirit of madness will cut off with them.